today you will see people inside body bags. So you can get a better idea of how my son came out of that school that day.
Mass shootings in the United States have turned thousands into gun violence activists.
I'm extremely proud of my daughter's generation. Because my generation can't do crap.
Mothers, fathers, and young teenagers like Kylie Price have traveled across the country to Capitol Hill, armed with messages for lawmakers. Lockdown drills may be raising awareness, but students say those drills do not make them feel safer.
I've been doing lockdown drills since I was in kindergarten. I remember my first lockdown drill.
And teachers are frustrated. They say they are expected to respond as if they were police, and they just don't have that training.
You have not seen a teacher run from a school building. You have not seen a teacher stand outside a school building and not go in to help those children. What you have seen is teachers throw themselves in the line of fire already to protect their students.
Manuel Oliver lost his son, Joaquin Oliver, 5 years ago in the Stoneman Douglas shooting, and now he and his wife wrote a book they are distributing to Congress.
And the whole point of us being able to see our son in an illustration like this one is to make sure that everybody understands. A five-year-old will understand this.
But some people here today worry. Lawmakers don't understand.
I can't believe how gross and disgusting my colleagues have been to wear assault rifle pins on the House floor.
Manuel Oliver says the challenge with lawmakers to strengthen gun control laws is one he is ready to take on.
My son was shot. So there's nothing that I can lose that really matters anymore. So
for CNS TV News, I'm Barbara Ron.